You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see. Figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
About that old man and a little girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll check out this area. Check around back.
Yeah. coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. Fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Any more of these fuckers? No? All right. So close. I need a way around. What was that?
What'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
How do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. This horse tracks in here. They're coming out. They're here.
They're already dead.
I don't see their fucking bodies. Come out, you coward.
Damn it! What? too many of them!
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you.
Help me get this door. Yeah, you get the door. You guys keep searching. Or we'll get ambushed.
I gotta do something. Fast.
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Yeah, I think it's starting to kick. Keep at it.
Shit. Shit.
Down there by the door. Fuck, got a pin down. Go finish her.
Fuck. Fuck you. You want to do this? Let's do this.
I'm gonna light you up.
Thank you.
fucking fishing!
Better be alive, Joel.
Ellie! I've got him good! Just keep going! Where's that fucking thing?
Reach up! I got you! Hold on! Give me your hand! Really? Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.